Hello, welcome to In Defense of the Traditional Martial Arts. Today I wanted to talk about one of my pet peeves on here, which is trolls not addressing content. You know, these sort of people that they pick apart at people's videos, but they ignore what the video is trying to say. I had a comment the other day from a troll who said he didn't like my movement on a video which was about an application for Step Back Repulse Monkey. I asked him what was wrong with what I was showing, couldn't answer it. Unlike most trolls though, this guy has his own content, which, you know, given that, at least he's brave enough to post his own stuff. This guy, from what I can see on his page, he does a mixture of Tai Chi stuff and boxing. And I thought I'd use his content as an example of how you should address the content, not take out your own personal grievances against someone. So if we have a look at this video. This video is called Boxing Power Shots, full edit. Now if I just wanted to be vindictive, get my own back on him, I could criticise his movement. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to address the content because that's what you should do. So he's talking about power shots. Now whether you're talking Tai Chi or boxing, power is supposed to be generated by loose fluid movement. You can see the stiffness in his arms. You can see the stiffness in his shoulders. He's not extending his punches. I'm talking power, he keeps lifting up his back right leg when he throws the right. You're talking Tai Chi, that means he's got no root. You're talking boxing, that means he's losing a lot of power. Because he's not pushing off from the floor. His punches aren't extended at all. He's losing so much power just from losing a lot of movement. And as I say, there's just no relaxation here. So again, boxing or Tai Chi, you've got to be relaxed. Also, from both boxing and Tai Chi perspective, he's throwing too much into it. If you remove the bag, after all, bags don't hit back. If you just took that bag away instantly, he's overcommitted. And from a boxing or Tai Chi perspective again, he's not balanced. He'd swing and he'd probably fall on the floor. As it goes, for someone swinging so much into it, there isn't even a lot of power in these shots. I'm going to end it here because it's just getting worse. Well, he's looking into the camera there to see how he's doing. If you're going to troll someone, at least address their content and take it apart like I just did with this guy's video. Thanks for watching.